down here with a rod I've never fished before, with a material I've never fished before. It's boron. It's a Browning boron. And this is an odd rod, and it's listed as a 6, 7, 8, 9 weight. It's 8-footer from the 1980s. So I've put a 7 weight on it. I've never cast it. Understand it's semi-brittle material, but it's stiff, although this doesn't seem very stiff. So let's see what's gonna happen. Unfortunately, there's people here, so it may have been fished already, and they're not fresh fish. So let's see if we can get some. Oh, there's something over there. I've had some good hits here before, but never caught anything other than one sunfish. So let's see if we can't pull something nice out. Seems to cast a 7 weight nice. It might be better with a 6, but this is casting just fine. I don't think. Oh, there's a good fish. Oh, wow. I wonder what that is. That's a good fish. Uh-oh, he better not be stuck in the log. There it is. Oh, is it off? No? Oh. What was it? Oh, that was a good fish. Oh, that kills me. Oh, that kills me. God, that was a big fish. I lollygagged with trying to get him on the reel, and he came off. I wonder what that was. Something over there. Oh, there we go. I was going to waste any time this. I was not going to screw around this time. Nice. Not quite the size of that other one, though. Oh, crap. Another one hit. This has got a bunch of fish in here. Might have found me a new pond, I like. They strike short, though. I've missed a lot of fish in here. Get it! Oh, yeah! Nice one. Not that big, actually. Oh, get it. another one. Golly, man, they are on fire tonight. I haven't had a bass fishing day like this in a long time. Granted, they're not very big. The first one probably was. There we go. That's a good one. Love that sound. I get bonkers sometimes. That's a better one. Nice. Something hit it. Sunfish, probably. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, it's sunfish. Bluegill. Ooh, there's a good one. Well, they're not that good. They just feel good on this rod. It's pretty limber. God, this area, I don't know what it is. God, they're just killing it. I'm gonna jump. Come on, buddy.